What's up, everybody? OCD Farman here today, and welcome back to Alma, Missouri for episode 2 of our solo series. And we got no new additions for you today, but the TLX 1982 did get an update. They just pretty much fixed a couple things, and they added the compatibility for the TLX haulers pack that I do not have, so yeah. Anyways, so yeah, that is that. We are going to get going on what we got to do today now, and what we got to do is finish off our oat harvest, I believe this is. And then we got to move over here to the wheat harvest, and we're going to lay down straw again over there. And then I think we might do the peas next. So all the green fields here, so this one probably first, and then just do this one and this one after. So yeah, that's that. So yeah, we're gonna get going on that and the fast forwarding. So enjoy yourselves.
Oh.
We got about 62,000 liters almost of wheat stored. And yeah, so yeah, we're gonna keep it all. So next time here, we'll get started on the peas. We do have one big giant field that I'm gonna start off with. And then we do have two smaller fields to do as well. Where are these freaking peas? Okay, they are right here. So we're just gonna shoot this guy here. I'm gonna bring my pickup truck over here too. But yeah, actually I'll do that now. But yeah, that's gonna do it for today. Tune in next episode where we will be back at Big Flats, Texas for episode 2, and then Deadwood for episode 2, and then Harvest Valley for episode 2. But yeah, we'll get those peas harvested next time here, and then we gotta load the straw. I am probably going to load all of that first field that we did, the oat field that we did, and then that wheat field I'm probably gonna sell. We'll see. Because yeah, I do want to buy some animals and get to feeding them as well. But yeah, pretty productive day. We finished the oats, we finished the wheat, so I didn't think we were actually gonna finish the wheat. Looked bigger than it actually was. So that's good. Good day on the farm. So, yeah, that's gonna be it though for today. So, till next time, OCD Fireman signing out. Peace!